I've been on the run for a couple weeks now. And they're after me. They're after me.
Mr. Crow?
Yes.
Did you get my package?
Yeah, I got it. I need more.
I know. I can get you more.
I'm being followed. And I don't know who or why. But goddammit, I can feel it.
You made a phone call, didn't you, Crow?
A phone call? I might have.
What did you tell them, Crow? Did you tell them about your work? Your work at Area 51? That's why they're after you.
Where can I find you?
In the letter. It's all there. I will be waiting.
Looking for.
Who are you?
They call me Ghost. I have something for you.
What's wrong with me?
At Area 51, you worked on Project X at the S4 facility.
How do you know that?
There are only 9 of you.
9 what?
9 others who've seen what you've seen. 9 others who were in contact with the bodies.
What bodies?
That is why you feel the way you do. It has made you sick. You feel like you're losing your mind, don't you?
Why can't I remember what happened to me?
They don't want you to remember. They're after you. And as long as you're sick, they'll find you. The pills will help you.
Is there a cure?
Yes. Only one.
What is it?
I can't tell you exactly what it is, but I can tell you where. 3 hours north of here, there's a place. It's in the middle of the desert. The cure will be waiting.
I don't understand.
You don't have to understand. Don't ask questions, Mr. Crow. Time is not on your side.
They got him. Last night.
Who's next? Mr. Johnson, did you get my package?